Good morning. Is it? It's morning actually. It's around 11. I just woke up and I'm having some toasted bread. Nowadays I love to toast my bread with, I hope you can see, I love to toast my bread with kitungu and my eye. So you can see vitungu there, the one that looks like, see what color that is? Yeah. So vitungu and my eye, and that's what I'm having for breakfast. It's a Saturday. And I'm doing something very interesting today because it's Ashley's birthday. It's actually, her birthday was on Monday, but we decided to do some little celebration this Saturday. So a week later, was it 4 days later? So today is that day, and they are coming, her, the mom, and a few of her friends. I think three of her friends. So they're having a sleepover. Hey, I've never hosted two girls and like a boy. It's actually two girls and like a boy now, Ashley. So I'm having how many kids? Four kids in my house. And there's a time I remember someone stole my couch because now I'm feeling like I'm just having one couch in my house. Watoi watakaa wapi? Ah, I knew that my mom messed me up. Anyway, so they're coming for sleepover. And I feel like it's going to be very interesting. I've been with Ashley. Ashley has been to my place alone. It's amazing with her. But now having other kids, you don't even know how their life is at their places, how they behave. I don't know. But they're very, two of them, the three of them, I've interacted with them. They're very disciplined. And very, well, may bring you up vizuri. Do you know you can have kids around your place and you're like, where? Hey, it's about to be chaos. But they have been brought up they're very calm. They're kids, yes, but they're very disciplined. That's the word I'm going to use. So they're coming over. And I'm getting excited about that because where? Sleepovers with the kids. It's going to be amazing. So I'm taking you on that journey. So we're just basically just chilling. I don't think they have any other plan. The mom is the one that is planning or other things. So I don't think there's any other plan. We're just cutting the cake, singing, then they come and play. There are a few friends of Ashley's around where I live. When she came around sometime back, they got to mingle. And now when she comes around, most of the time they play together. So I think they're also going to join us for the cake cutting and all that. So Ashley's turning 9. And I remember just the other day when she was born, like, wow, kids grow so fast. And especially when you're not their mom, when you're just watching them from a distance, you're like, what? We are may grow. But when you're the mom or the parent or the dad, you get to understand the step because you get to see them every day. You get to see, to know their habits. You get to see the small things, the small steps that they are making. So when you're far away is when you're like, hey, huyu mtoto amegrow haraka. Kumbe, school fee inalipwa, CBSC. Anyway, guys, let's wait for them. As they come, you'll meet them. And yeah, let's see how the day goes. So they're coming in the afternoon. So it's not like they'll be here for long. It's just in the afternoon. I think at around 3. And then walale uku, then they leave tomorrow morning because they need to get ready for school. Let's see how the day goes. I'm getting prepared to be a mom. I'm a mom to Ashley already, but to be a mom to many kids. Let's start with the cake. Look at the amazing job this lady did. Oh my goodness. So she's my neighbor, and there's a time we talked and she was like, but they make cakes, so maybe you could promote me one day. Look at that. I'm gonna tag on the description box.
Say hi.
Hi.
What's your name? It's Mama Hapa. Kaylan. Who?
Gumba.
How old are you?
Seven.
What school do you go to?
What?
Tender
Care Junior Academy.
Tender Care.
Ah, okay, sawa. Ingia? Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is
Jillian. Jillian, how old are you?
10.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Why are you here?
Ashley's birthday.
Ashley's birthday. Which school do you go to?
Tender Care.
Tender Care. So Kaylan is your brother.
Yeah.
Okay, sawa. Karibu. And there's a birthday girl. Hi.
Hi.
Yes, talk to us. How are you?
I'm fine.
Mm-hmm. Look at the camera.
Uh-huh. My name is Ashley Clever.
Uh-huh.
My school is called Twin Kids Academy.
Mm-hmm. How old are you?
Nine.
You're turning?
Nine.
She's turning nine today. So happy birthday. Hi. What's your name? Terence Mohori. How old are you?
Seven.
Which school do you go to?
Twin Kids Academy.
Twin Kids Academy. You're here for Ashley's birthday. Kiasi. Nakufungulia. Sawa. Karibu. Yay! Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Naida Wangeshi.
Wangeshi. How old are you?
Ten.
Which school do you go to?
White Premier Schools.
Ah. Sawa. Karibu sana. All right.
This is the cake, and as you can see, it's Ashley Amata. This lady did some amazing. When I say amazing, I mean amazing. Don't worry, ni meguza ukukana, but just look at that. And then there's this, what is it called? Queen cake, right? Or is it muffin? Just to decorate, but just look at that. Just look at how beautiful. I'm going to leave our contacts on the description box, just in case you need a cake, please contact her. She's my neighbor. She's doing an amazing job. So this is, she's supposed to do 1.5 kg, but this looks like actually 2 kg. She told me because I'm new, it's the first time I'm ordering, she's gonna give me that. So happy birthday, Ashley.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Archie. Happy birthday to you. How old are you now? Ashley, how old are you?
Nine.
How